First at 4, a Dayton man has been charged with murder in Dark County. According to our partners at the Daily Advocate, Eric Martin made an initial appearance in court via video conference Sunday night. This came only hours after witnesses say he shot Leighton White before fleeing the scene. He was later arrested in Troy. Martin is expected to be arraigned in January.